After that forceful obeisance to Lord Shiva, we come to a very delicate padam in which the Nayika has been solicited by the king of that land, Lingadurai, for a dalliance, and she is wearing it like a medal for all to see. Tossing aside conventions, she says she is neither afraid nor ashamed, and that it is nobody else's business but hers. So what if people keep saying it? Is this a secret? I am not afraid of anyone, she says. Is it not my good fortune that I have the pleasure of being solicited by the valiant king Lingadurai, the victor in many wars? I am holding on to a solid support, not some delicate branch which is likely to snap. If I have consented to having this relationship, then what business is it of others? Yaarukkagilum Bhayama NRITYASUDHA Idu Enna Rahasyama In Ragam Begada Thalam Mishrachapu.
Yaarukkagilum Bhayama NRITYASUDHA. நடத்தை தெரிந்த பல்கு ஒருத்தர் சொன்ன Yaarukkagilum